We are 3 minutes away from the CCMA Awards announcement for the nominees. I think they're announcing 9 awards. Yeah. So I'm home. I'm in Calgary. We're playing here tomorrow, so I flew in a day early just to hang out with mom and dad and my brother, Sean. And so, yeah, we're doing a live reaction video, I guess these things are called. And we're waiting till ET Canada starts their Facebook Live, which I hope it pops up on their Facebook page, because who knows? We have 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes! So this is the first time I have been asked to play the CCMA Awards. I'm super excited. Shania Twain is hosting the awards, and I've actually never met Shania, so I'm very excited to get to meet her.
That's pretty cool.
And Keith Urban is also gonna be a performer on the show, which is amazing. My buddies High Valley are also performing, as well as a bunch of people got announced last week, I think. So it's going to be a fun night. Important night, and we'll see who is nominated for the awards. 1 minute.
1 minute and
counting. 1 minute. I hope it's on Facebook Live. Wouldn't that be funny if we missed the announce and it was like, yeah. Oh, it's on the TV. We are watching ET Canada's Facebook page. We should see an update any minute now. Mm-hmm. Make sure my volume's up. Alright, ET Canada, you haven't started your Facebook Live yet. But it is technically 12:30 Eastern. We are ready.
Ready.
It's like it's an hour off.
The nominees. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Here we go. Here we go.
The best artists. Okay. So the nominees for group so or duo of the year. Here we go. High Valley. Hunter
Blaine,
James Barker Band,
oh my gosh, so many good bands.
Washboard Junior.
Mm-hmm. I like that. Now the nominees for Female Artist of
Oh my gosh! So we got nominated!
And we still have one more category to go. Album of the Year. Reveal the final category.
The final category! Here it is!
Album of the Year. So Cutscene Music Made Me Do It, Megan Patrick.
Oh my gosh!
Jess Moskow.
Oh my god! I got nominated for Album of the Year! Oh! Oh my gosh, that's so crazy.
I kind of like to see people who get excited and want to win.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Weren't you expecting Album of the Year? Oh, this is so good. I'm just so happy for you. You've worked so hard for this, my gosh.
And Tiffany was not expecting that. So freaking crazy. Oh my gosh, so crazy!
Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. So I forgot how to vacation.